Meat! Lots of meat!
Meat have arrived.
Now I know it. Food! Food is here!
He's pinned down! Circle him!
You bastard!
Come out with your hands above your head!
Eat!
Artyom, I knew! Behind you!
There is always one like you, a hero! You're not saving anyone, just like the others! So...
Freeze!
Yes!
Let him go!
Don't kill me!
Now!
Remember what I told you. There was an
Enough chatter! Are you all right, Artyom? Thank God. Let's report to the Colonel. Dad, it's me.
Anna, are you okay? Where are you?
In the sick bay. Artyom found me.
Down the corridor. It goes right to the command center.
Let's go! Not too fast, though. I need to catch my breath. This whole situation, though. I thought we wouldn't see anything worse than that cult on the Volga. And that Silentius with his damn fanatics. But no. It appears there was still space for growth. We could have got killed there. We almost got eaten here. That bastard. Unbelievable. To think he used to be a doctor. Don't matter. We'll see what happens now. We did survive him, after all. But what do we do now?
I'll be damned if I know, Anna. No idea. Have you found anything, idiot?
Their defense sites, HQs. All the information is outdated. All links are long gone. Still, the ones that light up worked for at least a few years after the war.
What's down there?
It's Caspian 1, a comm center. There's one more just like that in Novosibirsk.
Are you going to drag us to some other bunker now?
I don't know, Anna. We have to make the decision together. Did you get everything you could, idiot? We're leaving.
One moment. I'll finish breaking everything here.
Come on, come on!
Okay, all done. I don't think you should have put it like that, Anna. It all worked out this time, didn't it?
It worked out. It really did. My concern is water's next time it doesn't.
You're right, of course.
Of course not. All the
wanted to finish the belt so I didn't have to carry it back!
Looks like this place is completely over. Time to go find the real government bunker.